If you have fear of heights or elevators, look away now. Inadequate elevation may no longer restrict the height of new buildings. Elevator maker Kone is touting a new kind of rope to carry us ever higher.
So to get a sense of how high is high, Kone has taken us in a helicopter ride over London, especially around the Shard. Kone says with this technology, buildings could be more than three times the height of the Shard, which is currently Western Europe's tallest building.
The Shard is just over 300 meters tall. Of course, there are taller buildings elsewhere. The Burj Khalifa in Dubai is more than 800 meters tall, with 163 floors, twice the height of the Empire State Building.
I thought the idea was you'd have some elevators went up 150 floors, and then you have a second set of elevators that could keep going up. Is that not the solution?
That is a solution, but as you go higher, you still have to have elevators that can do the whole travel. Things like firefighting elevators, they need to do and need to go higher up and higher up.
Kone is bidding to put this technology in record height buildings being planned in China and Saudi Arabia. It has stiff competition from rival Otis, which supplied the 57 elevators in the Burj, using its own new type of lighter and stronger rope and double-deck cars. Both are preparing to go to heights that buildings have yet to reach.
No, this is not just a theory. It's here. It's in reality. It's here. With this, we can go up to a kilometer.
Yes, he said elevators rising a kilometer in the sky. That's roughly 250 stories. The new elevators would get you there, say Kone, in 1 minute. Elevators aren't the only hindrance to the construction of taller buildings. There's building sway in wind or during earthquakes. Kone promises its new ropes won't swing as wildly as the current ropes when shaken. Well, that's a relief. Jim Bolden, CNN, over London.